Hello, Chingus. How are you doing? It's Achara Cook, joined by Vivian Day, and we're watching another Korean film today. This one is called Midnight Runners. There's actually a trailer reaction to this a long time ago, back when we were doing a lot more trailer reactions, and now we've like transitioned to like movie reactions and show reactions. I don't remember anything about the trailer. All I remember is it was hilarious. Let's jump into this. Here we go. Oh, an entrance ceremony. Well, I guess like if you made it to join the academy, then...
신입생 후보생 여러분은 입안을 위해 학생회관으로 향하겠습니다. 가족과 지인분들은 신속히 작별 인사를 나눠주시기 바랍니다.
Oh, right away.
밥도 잘 챙겨 먹고, 이불도 잘 덮고. 아들, 아프면 안 돼? 힘들면 그냥 집으로 와.
No, no, no. I mean, you always come home, but like, fight.
Yes.
갈게.
그래. 왜? 엄마, 엄마. 아. 우리도 안아볼까?
네. 네.
가. 희열아. 난 너 자랑스럽다.
어.
그러니까 앞에 장구가.
Stop making that awkward, Dad.
He looks thrilled.
Yeah, what's the haircut? It's all right.
It's just buzz.
It grows back.
저는 조금만 길게 잘라주시면 안 될까요?
제가 standard size only.
안 자라는 편이어가지고.
If I was cutting hair and some young guy was like, not too sure, I would shave his whole head.
Yeah.
Just for fun.
Like, yeah.
I would just be really savage with it. They're going to be best friends.
Uh-huh. Oh, he's delightful.
Oh, 저 잠깐만요. 그 발이 깐 그거 소독하셨어요?
아니요.
그거 소독 안 하면 세균성 곰팡이성 피부염에 감염될 수 있거든요.
예,
yep.
You're in the wrong field.
It's gone now.
난 커서 꼭 우리 아버지 같은 경찰이 될 거야. 넌 여기 왜 왔어?
나는
paycheck, pension.
놀러 온 거야?
오늘 보급받은 기동복 완전 복장으로.
No rest.
Oh my gosh. What if you can't change that quickly?
I gotta learn.
Oh my god. Stressful. And if you're missing a single piece of uniform, I'm sure they're like, a million push-ups, let's go.
Pain.
괴륵분간 실시.
어우.
위.
This is fun if it's downhill, but it's flat, so not fun.
Well, at least they're eating well.
You got enough rice there, buddy.
Slap.
Just two sausages?
소시지 좀만 더 주시면 안 돼요? 그럼 다른 사람들이 못 먹지 말입니다.
어.
너 소시지 안 먹어?
Are you vegetarian?
왜?
Or
소시지에 글루타민산 나트륨이랑 아질산 나트륨이 들어있는데 그게 발암물질이야.
Shut up, it's delicious.
그럼 내가 먹는다. 글루타민산
like you.
Yeah.
먹어, 먹어.
At least now you know who to sit with so you can steal their food.
성남교육의 마지막 바구니 한 시간 안에 등정을 마치고 돌아오는 후보생은 우리 경찰대의 일원으로 인정한다.
That's a very squiggly line.
Yeah.
준비!
Go.
Watching
this, I am certain I would never join the police force.
Yeah. I could be a, like, meter maid. You know, that's not bad.
Just walk around collecting tickets.
Yeah.
Oh, ouch. Are we going to help each other?
Yeah, 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 도와줘!
Come on, man.
I only got an hour.
Yeah, 나 좀 도와줘. 못 걷겠어.
Remember when you flipped me off?
야, 미안한데 나 지금 가야 돼. 야! 내가 소세지 줬잖아.
Exactly. 소세지. I gave you the cancer sausages.
그거 네가 안 먹은 거지? 내가 소고기 사줄게. 소고기? 우리 아버지 마장동에서 제일 잘 나가거든.
Okay, okay, okay.
한우.
Korean beef. Now you're talking.
Let's go.
업혀!
Let's go.
업혀! 업혀!
Come on, bro.
Do it for the meat.
Oh. What were all the sausages for?
지금 몇 명이야?
예, 두 명 남았습니다.
Come on, bro.
내 이름 어겨.
어떻게 된 거야?
제가 올라가다가 넘어졌는데.
Why are you yelling?
발목이 다쳤는데.
박희준 후보생이 저를 업어줬습니다. 박희준 후보생은 꼭 입학시켜 주십시오. 그리고 저도
him.
재량 미달이 아닙니다.
입 다물어.
네.
그럼 못 본 사람 거수. 경찰은 시민이 위기에 처했을 때 가장 먼저 응답하는 사람이다.
Yeah. Oh, how it turned.
근데 자기 동기가 다쳤는데도 혼자 살겠다고 앞만 보고 뛰는 놈들이 무슨 경찰이 돼? 니들은 시간 안에 들어왔어도 다 실패다.
와우.
아, 너 고등학교 어디 나왔냐? 서울 광학고. 광학고면은 카이스트 같은 데 가야 되는 거 아니야?
난 지금 특별한 일 하고 싶어. 우리 학교에선 경찰대 가는 게 제일 특별해.
내 생각엔 특별한 거보다는 약간 특이한 거 같은데.
Yeah, probably.
넌 왜 왔냐?
여기 학비 무료잖아. 우리 엄마 돈이 없어.
아빠는?
우리 엄마 미혼모야.
그런 얘기 그렇게 담담하게 해도 되냐?
I mean, what?
친하게 지내자. 그래? 아!
어?
뭐하냐? 변태냐? 저라고. 왔대야지 병신아. 아, 잠깐만. 와, 창피하다 진짜.
Don't linger,
so
weirdo.
They have 4 years at the university, right? So they're mm-hmm. halfway through. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, clearly you are not academic, and that's okay.
Good on the field is fine too. Big heart.
납치 범죄의 경우 주 대상 피해자는 13세 미만의 아동과 성인 여성이라고 볼 수 있다. 실종 수사에서 가장 중요한 건 시간이다. 실종된 피해자가 시간이 흐를수록 생존할 확률이 급속도로 떨어지기 때문이다.
All true.
Mm-hmm.
성인 여성은 실종 후 7시간 동안.
That's grim.
자, 오늘은 지난주에 예고한 대로 실전에서 빈번하고 유용하게 쓰이는 방검술 기술을 학습하도록 하겠다. 자, 실습 도와줄 사람.
저요!
오?
자, 범인이 흉기를 들고 나를 공격할 때 손을 X자로 만들어서 범인의 손목에 끼는 거야. 점프 앤 하이! 하이야! 자, 그 다음 손으로 코를 공격하는 거야. 하이야!
Right.
자, 이래도 yeah. 범인이 제압이 안 됐다. 그럼 마지막 히든 손목을 범인의 목에 꽂는 거야. 하이야!
Very nice. Good,
Oscar.
Good job.
히어로. 너 메리 크리스마스에 뭐 할 거냐?
비준이랑 PC방 가야지.
나 여친이랑 놀 건데.
내 친구 없잖아.
알아.
어?
우와, 우와 이거? 우와.
여자친구.
어디서 만났어?
내가 그걸 너희들한테 알려줘야 될 동기는 없는 것 같은데.
Is she real? AI.
비준아, 저 개새끼 조져봐. 신문 들어갈게.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Use your police skills. Nice. Okay. Yeah, that looks painful. Yeah.
어디서 만났어? 어디서 만났어?
클럽.
무슨 클럽?
없다고.
저기요.
와우. Okay, guys, play it cool. Play it cool. I mean, we love a boy who is confident uh-huh. to dance.
Uh-huh.
But you're scaring the ladies.
He's got a nice profile. Come on, come on, come on.
Christmas. 안녕하세요.
무슨 일 하시는데요?
아, 저는 학생입니다.
여학생이에요?
아니요, 경찰 대생입니다.
아, 그럼 경찰이에요?
Uh-oh.
네.
I'm wondering if she's a lady of the night.
Yeah.
돈도 못 버는 거 왜 해요?
Oh, maybe she's just a regular lady in the night.
Yeah. Which is totally great and fine.
우리가 경찰이 되는 게 맞을까? 아, 계속 생각했던 거야. 재우 새끼는 경찰이 되겠다는 꿈이 있는데 우린 없잖아.
나도 학교 재미없어. 하야 뭐시 쓸데없는 것만 가르쳐.
Yeah, wait until you put it into action though.
출발하자! 이것도 너프해 보시지!
Change of plans.
희열아, 내 생각엔 신이 우리한테 마지막 기회를 주신 것 같아.
제가 지금 뒤를 돌아보면 그게 신의 계시야.
실시.
So cute.
Yeah, she's turning around. Cause you're acting weird.
이게 무슨 일이야?
Felt that energy.
Oh, okay. She's wearing headphones. That's also a terrible idea at night. Don't do that.
지금 빨리 보냈다. 빨리 보냈다.
네가 해.
네가 나보다 잘생겼잖아. 빨리.
어.
아, 인정하는 부분이긴 한데.
가위바위보.
안 되면 가기. 가위바위보. 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 왜 이럴 때 막고
들지? Oh, oh shit.
Oh.
간판이다.
빨리.
Oh no.
Gaibaibo!
Oh guys.
Hello?
Oh no.
Oh my god.
My mom warned me about stuff like this. Oh my god, guys, turn around.
Oh. 8338. Oh, that's so easy to remember.
Okay, oh, you saw it? I didn't even see it. Oh, no, 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 no,
downhill,
nemesis.
I mean, they're going pretty slow.
The streets are so narrow, I think.
Yeah.
You'd be hard-pressed. But oh, now that's it. It's a wrap. Guys.
Get her purse.
예, 저희가 30분 전에 노년역 뒷골목길에서 여대생이 납치되는 걸 목격했습니다.
우리 지금 서장님 특별 지시로 출동하고 있어. 무슨 대기 앞 현장 손자가 실종됐대.
근데 성인 여성의 경우 실종 내로 7시간 동안 크리티컬 아가 발생하기 때문에 최대한 빠르게 수사를 진행해야 한다고 배웠거든요.
맞아. 제대로 배웠네. 근데 서장님 지시가 먼저야.
It's up to them now.
Yeah. If you want to save this girl's life.
야, 우리가 뭐 핸드폰 위치 추적도 못 하고 CCTV도 못 보고 뭐 우리가 뭐 할 수 있는데.
아니야, 너 이럴 때일수록 머리가 잘 돌아가잖아. 내가 잘 알아. 너 성적도 좋고 학교에서 배운 거 생각해 봐.
Yeah, stay calm. Use your brain.
수사의 세 가지 방법. 피해자 중심 수사, 물품 중심 수사, 현장 중심 수사. 써 보자고.
Dang it, I failed my exam.
Oh, dang it.
야, 피해자 중심 수사는 피해자의 신원을 알아야 되는데 우린 피해자에 대해서 아무것도 모르잖아. 그러니까 불가능하고 물품 중심 수사는 증거가 없으니까 불가능하고.
그럼 현장 중심 수사밖에 없는 거잖아. 현장으로 돌아가 보자.
아, 못 찾을 것 같은데?
아니야, 못 찾아도 하는 데까지 해 보자.
Exactly.
가자. 가자.
I'd be surprised if it was still there.
Yeah.
아까 그 핑크 소녀의 손에 있었던 그거 같은데? 그거다. 그렇지. 가보자.
We hear phones in there.
왜? 야, 네가 열어봐.
What? She's a germaphobe.
살아있는 것 같아.
응?
Snacks?
Oh, food.
떡볶이.
떡볶이.
Yeah.
Go to the 떡볶이 spot.
집은 못 찾고. 어쩌면 이 떡볶이 판 떡볶이 집은 찾아볼 수 있겠다.
I should be a cop. Yeah, you should. In Korea.
근처에서 산 있잖아, 보통.
졸라 과학 수사.
Yeah, forensic. That's right.
네, iPhone 6. 분홍색.
Did you kidnap her for her phone?
사장, 그렇지 내인데 이랍니까? 예, 전번에도 30 줬어. 이번에는 50 줘. 안 그러면 아이 넘깁니다.
That's it?
이거 혹시 이 집 떡볶이 맞나요?
이건 파가 이렇게 네모난데 이건 길쭉하잖아요.
아.
몇시네? 오, 야!
오.
그래,
scallion.
여기, 여기다, 여기다. 여기 봐봐.
오, 잘생긴 오빠들이네.
Why are you touching my onions?
이 떡볶이, 이 집 떡볶이 맞죠? 그 혹시 이거 사간 여학생 기억나세요? 그 분홍색 잠바에 얼굴이 굉장히 작았어요. 얼굴이 요만해요.
Important things in Korea.
매번 12시에 오는 여학생 같은데.
맞아요, 맞아요. 아, 그러면 혹시 집은 모르시죠, 집?
일하는 데는 안다.
오!
She's giving a lot of information.
거기 7-11 건너편 건물 지하에서 올라오는 거 봤어.
여기다. 귀파방에서 일어나 본데?
There's an ear cleaning spot?
Hell yeah.
근데 여기 유사 성행위 없어서 들어가다 걸리면 퇴학인데?
안 걸리면 되지. 한 명이 들어가고 한 명이 망 보면 되지.
내가 망을 볼게.
Yeah, of course it's you.
나도 싫어, 병 싫어.
가위바위보 해.
This is the rock, paper, scissors time.
들어가, 내 가위바위보.
들어가.
So fast.
You're about to enter a whole new world right now.
Oh my god.
여기 3번방 와 계시면 돼요.
예, 저기 제가 사실은 사람을 좀 찾으러
3번이요.
왔거든요.
3번이요. 네. 왜? 덥.
아, don't get hungry right now.
맛있겠다.
아이고, 라면 때문에.
Yeah.
No, I don't blame you though.
I know. Now I'm like, I think I'll have ramyun for tonight.
Yeah. I'll join you.
우와, 소세지다.
Oh, he's really laying in thick.
안 되는데? Yeah.
Bad is again.
잡세요!
아, 선배님, 무시하시죠?
저런 애들이 나중에 범죄자가 되는 거야.
잡세요!
He's like, I just needed to check.
Yeah.
저 제가 제 친구랑 몇 시간 전에 어떤 한 여학생을 어떤 남자들이 몽둥이로 가격해서 기절시킨 다음에 납치하는 걸 목격했습니다. 얼굴이 작아요. 12시쯤 여기서 퇴근한 걸로 생각되는데요.
맞아. 윤정인가 보다. 우리 윤정이 어떡해?
Well, do you have a picture of her first? where she lives.
그 윤정 씨 그 사는 집 주소 같은 거 알고 계세요?
아니 모르지. 걔 가출했잖아 옛날에.
Oh crap.
내가 애들한테 물어볼까?
물어보세요.
아 그래.
Good investigation.
Nice.
계세요.
When you open the door, okay. Phew.
저 윤정 씨가 여기 산다고 들어서 왔는데요.
누구신데?
아 저희는 그 경찰대에서 왔는데 윤정이가 납치되는 걸 봤어요.
잠시만 열어드릴게요.
아, 예, 예, 예.
오빠 언니한테 무슨 일 있어요?
닥치.
무슨 소리 안 나?
야, 문 열어.
뜨겨. 가기로 도망갔어요.
Oh my god, more running. Now I understand the title of the movie.
Oh yeah. Let's see if it works.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. The, yes, oh, it works.
Whoa.
Look at that.
All right.
Oh, you were right.
그 이름만 알려줬어요.
누구한테? 얘 군호한테?
가출한 애들 찾아주면 돈 준다 그래가지고.
Oh my gosh.
군호가 뭐야? 뭐한 놈이야?
그냥 아는 형이에요. 진짜로.
지금 어디 있어?
야 꽃이야. 그 내림동에. 저 지갑에 명함 있어.
허감?
윤정이네 집 그 꼬마 애들 보러 가자.
Oh my god. That's a great callback.
Yeah.
윤정은 왜 가출한 거야?
언니 새 아빠가 맨날 때렸대요. 맞다가 기절한 적도 있었고.
Oh my gosh.
우리 언니는 어딨어요?
어떤 나쁜 아저씨들이 몽둥이로 윤정 언니 머리를 가격해서 기절시킨 다음에 납치했어.
언니. 저 진짜 언니 없으면 안 돼요. 언니 좀 꼭 찾아주세요, 네?
This is why you're a cop.
Heart.
Yes, it's important.
Tenacity, passion.
'Cause she didn't look that young when she was walking down the street, but now looking at her, it's like, oh, you're just a kid.
Oh hey,
yeah, yuck.
Somebody casted well. Oh my god.
Oh no. Oh. Ah.
자 학생들 이제 대림동 다 왔어요.
Looks pretty happening.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna call back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh God, they're acting really sus.
So sus.
Oh, 비싼데? 갈까?
그래야
되나? 니들 뭐
있니? 너네 어디 있니?
They're not dumb.
누기야. Here we go. All of the police training.
No.
Wow.
Nice.
Well done, boys.
윤정이 어디 있어? 윤정이 어디 있어? 빨리 말해! 빨리 말해!
새끼는 말아야 한다, 이 새끼 같은 새끼야.
잡아봐. 빨리 말하라고!
Oh, a skewer.
Oh, man.
오, 씨. 미친 새끼 그걸 먹으라고. 몰라.
Poke his butt.
Eat the meat first.
빨리 말해!
아!
I knew it.
여기 맞아? 야, 여기 올라가 볼게.
Needles? What is that?
A sedative? Oh, oh my god.
Oh god. I'm not good with jump scares. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Tie this guy up with duct tape.
이게 뭐야? 니들 역시 뭔 짓거리라고 있는 거야?
난 잡범.
Oh my god. That's even worse.
아니, 야, 여기 다야, 다. 어? 여기 좀 열어봐, 이거 좀.
God, that's so gross. Oh my God. All right, take it. Let's go.
Next.
Oh. And they're young too. Oh. Oh my God.
뭐야 이거? 피 아니야? 피라고?
Oh no.
일단 병원부터 가자. 아니 그럼 다른 애들은? 일단 병원부터 가자.
No, just open.
그럼 이따가 경찰이랑 다시 오자.
Obviously the police aren't gonna come.
Is that her?
Oh, oh no, this is
really
bad.
Call
911
now.
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh God. Oh. Okay.
경찰이다.
He helped him down the hill, so.
배지 한번 보여줄 수 있어요?
It's at home.
220.
2 years, he will be a cop.
Uh-huh. Oh my gosh.
경찰. 이 자식 같은 새끼.
Whoa. Oh my God.
They're screwed. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yep. Oh,
yeah. Well. No stitches yet, so.
Oh my God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, what?
Ew. Stop. Sorry. Like, oh my God, and it worked. Ew.
Oh,
okay.
I don't know.
Yeah. Here's all the training coming in. Abs. Look at that.
Just go around and around. Unscrew it.
Yeah. Oh, I was wondering.
Fighting.
Let's go.
That's it.
Oh, painful drop. Shit. What a night, you guys.
Yeah.
야, 우리 잠바 어디 있지? 잠바? 없어. 직업도 없고 핸드폰도 없어. 일단 나가자. 아, 그래.
arm yourself.
Oh God.
They're very deep sleepers too.
Yeah, they are.
Oh my God. Oh, it's that guy. Oh my God. Oh my God, run
it.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh no. Okay. Get out.
What are they gonna do?
Oh my God. Oh God, where's the nearest police station? I don't know. Something. Yeah, exactly.
Oh my God.
Station, let's go.
Unless if they're... Jeez. They better not be corrupt.
I know. Just keep going inside.
Keep going.
Yeah. You don't get them. They get the police. And then the police get the girls. No shit. They don't have their IDs on them. Oh my God.
선생님, 지금 저희가 빨리 안 가면 여자애들이 어떻게 될지 몰라요. 지금 당장 나가야 됩니다.
네, 맞아요. 절차는 반드시 지켜야 돼요.
Oh my God.
You're right.
아, 씨발 뭐 경찰이 이래?
Now call your teacher.
야, 너무하잖아.
Now call your teacher.
Exactly.
둘만, 동작 그만 뭐야?
아,
뭐라고? 쏜다.
저기 쟤들 오해수가 없지
않으세요?
신분 확인도 안 되고 치안센터에서 그 소란을 피웠습니다.
경찰대 학생들이니까 풀어줍시다.
신분증 보여주죠.
Oh my God.
저쪽 폐건물에 여자아이들이 감금돼 있습니다.
어?
여기 난자를 적출한다고.
이 폐건물 위치가 어디예요?
Oh, I love that he believed them.
Yeah.
원래 건강한 성인 여성은 한 달에 하나의 난자가 생기는데 이 약을 맞으면 20개까지도 생겨.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
여기에 갇혀 있었습니다. 출혈이 심했습니다. 열도 많이 높았고요.
I mean, there's definitely a lot of forensic evidence here, but like, how is that going to help them?
수사에 아는 후배가 있으니까 뭐 걔한테 부탁해볼게.
그럼 오늘부터 수사가 진행되는 건가요?
No.
아니 뭐 그렇게 빨리는 안 되지.
언제부터 시작하는 건데요?
뭐 그쪽 팀들 스케줄도 있는 거고.
저희끼리라도 한번 찾아보면 안 될까요?
어, 예, 맞아요.
지금 우리가 할 수 있는 게 아무것도 없어. 밖으로 돌아가.
교수님! 저 그 납치했으니 밴. 차량 번호 알고 있습니다. 구형 녹색 스타렉스고요. 차량 번호 조회는 전화 통화 한 번으로도 알 수 있다는 거 다 알고 있습니다.
Yeah,
제발 한 번만요, 교수님. 제발.
Yeah.
At least that.
Just this one small thing. Come on, sir. Are you so jaded?
어, 도착.
Nice.
아, 그러게. 10년 만이다. 아무 부탁하는 거 같아.
차량 조회 좀 해줘. 아, 그래. 고마워.
어. It's a fake.
대포차야? 대포차는 CCTV를 일일이 따라 수사급으로 확인을 해야 돼. 그리고 광역 수사대는 지금 맡고 있는 수사가.
Damn.
그러니까 너희 둘 다 학교로 돌아가서 얌전히 공부해. 한 번만 더 무모하게 나서다가는 다 대학이야. 알겠냐?
Yeah, but like, why study anymore?
Yeah.
That's so disheartening.
The reality.
Yeah. It's like, yeah, I understand there's process and everything, but sometimes it feels like it doesn't help.
Yeah. It's backwards.
야! 내 잠바 어딨어? 너는 왜 그러냐?
일이 좀 있었어. 잠바 내가 사줄게. 미안.
아니, 뭐...
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, never mind.
니네 아버지 지금 현역이시지?
오!
당연하지.
오...
야, 그럼 강남 CCTV 센터에 아는 분 없으실래나?
거기 우리도 아는 사람 있어.
누구, 누구? 뭐, 누구?
내 입으로는 말하기 두려워.
아, 저렇게 What? 빨리 말해!
안 돼.
What? Hey, what the heck?
매주사!
근무 시간에 핸드폰 게임을 해요?
잘못했습니다.
당연히 잘못하셨죠.
아, 저희가 잘못했습니다.
I feel like the lady cops in this movie are like way scarier than the male cops.
예, 예, 선배님. 예, 충성. 예, 저는 35기 박기준입니다.
오, 야 반갑다.
예, 다름이 아니고요. 제가 아는 분이 강남에서 뺑소니 당해서 신고를 했는데 정말로 중요한 일이어서 제발 한 번만 부탁드립니다, 선배님.
알았어. 내가 무슨 수를 써서라도 찾아줄 테니까 니들이 책임지고 잡아.
나이스.
예, 감사합니다. 감사합니다, 선배님.
Yeah.
Text.
And
text.
She also said, "You guys go find the driver."
Yeah.
So
technically,
it's okay.
Uh-huh.
70cm 독일제 3단봉 두 개.
What else?
수갑 두 개. 테이저 건 두 개.
Hell yeah.
All right.
We know they're very effective.
다음 주 수요일까지 원 상태로 반납하셔야 됩니다.
아, 수요일이요?
네,
네 수요일이요. 네, 수고하세요.
They're not going to be in original condition.
Nope.
오 마이 갓.
뭐 쓴다 이거?
난자는데 뭐 장기 끊어라.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
살려 주세요. 부탁드릴게요. 제발. 제발.
Oh. Oh my god. Training extra hard.
99. 99. 99.
They're like, no, your abs already saved us once. Keep going.
Yeah, eat old beef. You need strength.
보고를 받고 하는 수사가 아니라 경찰이 직접 범죄 사실을 인지하고 수사에.
Listen, we're watching you.
Wired.
So disappointed.
충성.
전화 받는데 왜 이렇게 오래 걸려?
아, 죄송합니다, 선배님.
니들이 찾는 밴 번호. 37-8338 맞지?
와.
그리고 재밌는 게 하나 나왔어. 뒤에 스타렉스 밴이 있는데 H3부인과 로고가 찍혀 있네. 뭔가 연관이 있는 거 같으니까 찾아봐.
예, 알겠습니다. 감사합니다, 선배님.
All right.
She's gonna take note.
Yeah.
서 영문학을 전공하고 있으며 가정 형편이 조금 어려운 관계로 학비를 마련하고자 난자 기증을 결정한 up. 케이스입니다.
아, 와우.
윤정양의 난자로 인공 수정을 할 경우 비용은 gosh.
알면 갖게 해주세요.
세상에서 가장 예쁘고 사랑스러운 아기를 선물해 드릴 겁니다.
Your license needs to be revoked. That's disgusting.
어, 가자! 빨리 가!
There they are.
Remember us?
또 다시.
Oh, crap. Oh. You guys just drive around with baseball bats and stuff? Shit.
졸라 많네.
Yeah.
가자.
All right. Should have driven into them.
Yo! Dang!
Ow, ow.
I have to say, the Korean content, like, knows how to do, like, a brawl yeah. like this. I've seen a few now, and they're usually really good.
Oh my god, that's broken.
Yeah. No more guy by pole. Can we even call for backup? You know, I thought, I was like, oh, maybe the people that they're selling to don't know that the eggs yeah. are coming to them illegally, but ugh, it's so gross. Dude, I... Nice. There you go.
Yeah, get him off.
There
yeah, yeah. Take that. And that.
Oh, he's too good.
He doesn't even phase him. Oh
no.
My god.
More.
Dude.
It looks so brutal.
Yeah.
He's hitting at everything. The elbow and...
Oh, he's not messing around. He will not go down.
They're close,
please,
though.
Please drop.
Yeah.
Fighting!
Whoa.
There you go.
Nice!
There you go.
Another yeah. one. Let's go.
Get him in the head.
Ooh. Ah! Yeah, you did that to yourself.
Nice.
Come on. Yes! Very nice. Oh, yeah. It's like, wait, why did we come here? Like, oh, man.
Okay, now can you call the cops or something?
They're really being put through the ringer on this. We're police university students.
Yeah.
It's worth it, though.
Do it.
Call Medusa.
Just lock the door first.
Yay!
You all 다 대학 다니도 후회 없어?
해야 될 일을 했다고 생각합니다.
저 교수님, 학교는 계속 다니고 싶습니다.
학교 역사에 불명예스러운 선례를 남기게 됩니다.
하지만 결과적으로 우리 학생들이 좋은 일 한 거 아닌가요? 애들이 구한 납치 피해자가 20명이 넘고요. 이건 벌이 아니라 상을 줘야 됩니다.
Can we reward and punish them at the same time?
Yeah.
저는 박기정 강의열 두 학생이 납치된 피해자들을 돕지 않고 학교에 남아 있었다면 그게 더 불명예스러운 선례가 아닐까 싶습니다.
Yeah.
그런 애들로 잘 키웠다는 생각이 드니까요.
양 교수는 어떻게 했으면 좋겠어?
Well, let's find out. I feel like they're going to get a punishment and then a like, well done.
대학 조치를 당해야 맞다. 하지만 학장님의 선처로 대학 대신에 1년 유급을 결정했어.
Oh, that's pretty significant.
Nice.
싫어?
We'll take it.
좋습니다.
우리 목소리에 진심이 없다.
정말 좋습니다.
Aww. It had everything in it.
I know. And like, I was thinking as well, because I'd recently watched something, an Indian film, which was also covering like a very serious topic. Mm-hmm. And it was also doing the tonal shifts.
Mm-hmm.
But for whatever reason, that didn't really land with me. It just felt really strange going from like hardcore laughing out loud and then to like, whoa. This is very, very heavy. And I thought that they managed to do that in this movie so, so well. Ooh, we have a scene? Wait, hold on.
473시간.
20분.
얼마 안 남았네. 빨리 끝내고 PC방이나 가자. 총이나 쏘러 가. 너 뭐 보냐?
야, 저 that. Thank you.
안녕.
감사합니다.
아, 바람이.
진짜. Come here.
Yeah, yeah. He deserves a hug too. Yeah. Like his hand got broken.
Yeah.
괜찮죠? 어디 괜찮나?
Okay, calm down. Calm down. No, I just thought that tonally they balanced the tonal shifts really, really well because mm-hmm. there were so many moments where we were like literally laughing our asses off.
My face was hurting.
Yeah. Yeah. And then it would go to a really serious moment. And it's like, oh my God, especially when you find out like what actually is happening and it's not just like straight kidnapping. Mm-hmm. It's literally, and it's not even, yeah, it's human trafficking, but like it's
worse
in a way because, you know, like, yeah, it's just nasty. I've never heard anything like that before. And so if that is really happening, like A, it's really great that the movie is shedding light on it so yeah. that people know that this is happening and you can look out for it and, you know, just be more aware and hopefully find ways to make it stop. It would go to like a really serious scene like that, and then I can't remember what happened, but like it was serious. They get caught, and then like right after that they're hanging upside down, and then dude does the spit thing, and it's like, but we just had a really serious scene and yet it works.
Yeah.
And I'm ready to laugh. And I was thinking about this as we were watching it, and I'm like, I feel like the reason why is because at its heart the movie is still really grounded. Mm-hmm. And so, like, yes, it's funny, but the funny comes from the situational comedy and the relationship between the two friends. Mm-hmm. And so it works when it kind of goes from, like, it's being serious now and now it's funny and it doesn't feel jarring yeah. as an audience as you're watching
yeah.
it.
Yeah, the pacing was definitely very realistic.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was written really well, I think, dialogue-wise, too, because it hit, I don't know how great the subtitles were, but uh-huh. it seemed like they got their message across really quickly.
Yes.
But not in a rushed way, but it was done very much like, okay, we're telling you where we're at now and how to feel, which was kind of nice and in an unpredictable movie like this. I also really like that they brought to light not only the egg thing, which is terrible because they're taking everything
yeah.
from a human being. Like, you thought it was worse before? No, it gets even worse. But they like shone a light on unregistered like people.
Yeah.
And like for me, I always think of like immigrant people or people who came under dire circumstances that can't be, you know, registered or
yeah.
official. And how often crimes against them get like they happen and nothing can be done.
Right. Yeah. Because they're not.
Even if people want to help.
Yeah.
Like, they can't help. So that was really unexpected, but great for me to see and feel.
Yeah.
That was represented.
Yeah. It was just really, really wonderful that they were doing that. And I think also, like you said, the writing is really good. And there was a moment where I was like, oh, it's a full circle moment, because in the beginning, when they do their test of like running up the hill and coming back down, the two of them did something different and mm-hmm. helped each other, or like one guy helped the other guy, right? Mm-hmm. And then it comes around full circle where they're on the verge of being expelled, much like in the beginning situation, but it was because they did something different mm-hmm. and decided to help people. Mm-hmm. And I thought that was like a really nice way to kind of put a button on yeah. the beginning and the end and be like, no, these are just who these guys are.
Yeah.
You know, like that is just in their nature to be good in their own way. And so, yeah, it was just like really nice to watch.
Yeah. Action was really good too. That was also very unexpected. I wasn't expecting it to be that much of a like an action packed movie.
Yeah.
But it definitely hit. Pun intended.
Yeah, very much so. And also, like, they didn't get, like, it didn't happen for them easily. They really yeah. had to struggle. They, like, mm-hmm. nearly died
many
on
times.
The way to the finish line, you know, and they were taking hits and they weren't perfect. And especially when they were fighting that guy who just would not
oh
go down.
God.
You know, like, yeah. he was way more formidable than all the other goons. And it's just like, oh my God, how are they going to take him down? And so it was like so satisfying to watch them just like claw their way to the end and finally get him and like hobble to get the girls. It's like, yeah, that's, it feels realistic, mm-hmm. you know, because it's like two guys.
Yeah.
What are they going to do?
Two like inexperienced guys.
Yeah.
I appreciate that they didn't cheap. Been out, like they didn't take the easy route with any parts of this movie. Like it could have been predictable, it could have been easily written off as like, yeah. okay, now they'll have their cheesy corny bro moment, okay, now they'll have their scary moment, you know. They feel like they went about it really strategically. It wasn't like they didn't take shortcuts and it wasn't cheap at all.
Yeah, and I think that's what I've really come to enjoy about watching movies and shows from Korea, mm-hmm. is that they always feel really inventive. Like even if some of the tropes, like, you know, oh, it's like two friends, it's like a bit of a bromance, it's a comedy, it's like, yeah, but then there's something unexpected, like the crime that they're solving.
Yeah,
it's not like usually, yeah, in this type of like buddy cop situation, yeah, there's a crime, it might be a kidnapping, or maybe it's like illegal substances, mm-hmm. or something like that. But like this felt so much more harrowing somehow. Yeah. Like it got really scary.
Uh-huh. Yeah,
and then it was like really funny.
Mm-hmm.
And it just worked.
Yeah.
Like whatever they were doing, it worked. And it was surprising and interesting and like just a really fun journey throughout
the way. Human experience. Here you go.
Yeah.
Enjoy
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
It's so good.
Round of applause. Yeah.
Well done, you guys.
It's just, it's so surprising sometimes, like just the movies, like the ideas that people can think of. I think, you know, especially when you watch so many films, there's a lot of the time things can start to feel predictable.
Mm-hmm.
And especially like when you watch a film in a certain genre, you're like, oh yeah, I know, I understand the beats. And you can still enjoy movies, I feel, even when you understand all the beats that are about to happen.
Oh, yeah.
Or like Absolutely. You can predict it. It can still be really fun. Absolutely. If like the characters are fun, mm-hmm. you like the actors, the action's good, like all of those things. But here it's like, yeah, it has all of that. Plus it feels fresh and new uh-huh. and exciting.
Uh-huh.
And so that just gives me hope because like, on some level, I almost feel like, have we told all the stories?
Done it all.
Yeah, like, are we
keep recycling?
Yeah.
Doing redos.
Especially in Hollywood, where it's yeah. like, oh, let's just do another sequel. Let's just do an IP that we've already established is super popular. And like, that's yeah. fine, you know? But it's fun as well to just watch something new. Although apparently it said at the end, Midnight Runners will be back. So I don't know if there's a sequel or if there's a sequel in the works. So having said that, we're like,
let's go.
You know, Hollywood's I'm doing ready. A lot of sequels, but also if it's good, then fine.
Do it.
Do a sequel.
Yeah, do it. More abs. I mean, more good writing. Yeah.
Yes, more good writing. Not the abs. Anyway, you guys, let us know your thoughts in the comments below. And yeah, love to read all your comments. Any more recommendations, leave them in the comments below. And we will see you next time. I'm Achara Kirk. This is
Vivian Day.
Ciao.